Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this. 2 years ago, I would have said that's ridiculous, impossible. But that was before I found out about alternate dimensions and monsters, so I'm just going to stop assuming that I know anything. Ever since you left, everything's been a total disaster. And the worst part is, I can't tell anyone why you're gone. I can't tell them that you saved Elle's life, that you saved my life. And sometimes I imagine myself running to you, pulling you away. I imagine that if I had, that you would still be here. Everything would be right again. I stood there and I watched. I think that maybe a part of me died that day too. I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry, Billy. Max.
That's why you stood there, isn't it, Max? It's okay, you can admit it now. No more lies. No more hiding.
Billy, that's not true. I swear,
that
I swear it's not true.
Is why you feel such guilt.
No.
Why you hide from your friends.
No.
Why you hide from the world.
No.
And why, late at night, you have sometimes wished to follow me. Follow me into death. That is why I am here, Max, to end your suffering once and for all.
It is time, Max. Time for you to join me.
Look out!
Max. Come back to me.
Open, I am Max. I am.